Hi friends, welcome to the brand new episode on my channel. Today we are inside Clash of Clans, inside my main village, and the new event called Earn 200 Gems has been started for 200 free gems. Yes, 200 free gems by attacking with two dragons for 20 times. 20 time attack with the dragons and get free 200 gems, and their cost is also decreased by 90%. 90% discount on the training of lightning spell and the dragon. I have level 4 dragon and they are in training. Let's finish the training spells too and check out this army. 4 balloons, 10 dragons, 2 lightning, 2 rage, 1 EQ and the heroes. Let's searching for the opponent, and after 2 to 3 skips I get this base. This is rushed base. Let's attack for the loot. 0.5 million golden elixir and 1308 dark elixir, 22 trophies for free with this cheapest army in the Clash of Clans, which is very toughest army in the Clash of Clans. Let's drop all of the army, all of the dragons, and here is 3 star win on the tunnel head. Let's drop these balloons too to get this base clear out as fast as possible. I fast forward this attack to save the time, and after this attack we will attack one more time to get the attack on the maxed or semi maxed base. Let's attack, and we need to train our army firstly. Let's cancel and then train the army. Let's gem it. Spells already I have. Let's search for the opponent, and this is our first opponent with the huge loot inside the game. It's very very good loot, and let's attack from this side and then drop the two loon here to here, and then raise spell to raise gem to get these air defenses as fast as possible, because they can give heavy damage on my loons and the dragons. And let's use these spells on this air defense and the earthquake too, and these heroes to get this fourth last air defense. Let's wait until they can get it. This army, dragon army, is very good for the tower 8, 7 and the 9. Sometime on 9 it never work, but it's good if you have level 4 dragons and level 6 lightning spell. They are very good, and max out your heroes as fast as possible. Let's use this ability to get the fourth air defense, and his traps and the X-boss are already unarmed because this is dead base, already attacked by the another players. And here is a 3 star easy win with huge loot, huge dark elixir, gold and elixir loot for free with the cheapest army. 0.1 million elixir is I used to train this army, but I already get more and more loot the attack before this. And here is the 3 star perfect win, 100% and 29 trophies. And I will try to get 20 wins as fast as possible. Try to get these wins in the row. Well friends, that's the all. I hope you enjoyed the video. Share and like my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you and see you later.